outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are kind. We all got to love, it's a magic land, don't you know? Sooner we find one new, call me feeling at night, it's a show. I'm gonna change my method, get me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get it together and bring them home. We all got to love, it's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling at night, a show. Circus, those men on the wire, their feet hanging, their feet up. No, they're counting on their daily luck to bring them through the fire.
Sasha Banks looking extremely confident, and that's what being the boss is all about. It's exuding confidence. It's living life on your own terms and doing what you want to do when you want to do it.
Whoa, you sound like you've changed your colors, Corey.
No. She's still a backstabbing glory hog, but I gotta respect that she's accepted her true self.
Here comes Sasha, boss time!
Her offense is on point right now.
Why?
We know Paige loves to have fun as much as anyone, but once the bell rings, she is absolutely vicious and unforgiving.
You got that right, Cole. Paige is most likely going to stay on her opponent the entire match to keep the onslaught of strikes coming. It's a solid strategy, especially if she plans to lock the PTO in to end things.
Popped up!
I spoke to Sasha Banks after she participated in Abu Dhabi's first ever women's match, and she was overwhelmed with emotion. But what touched her the most were the crowd's chants of, "This is hope."
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
Reflecting on your conversation with Sasha Banks, Byron, Sasha feels she has a responsibility to empower women all over the globe to find the boss in themselves.
Yeah, you know what? I'll hand it to Sasha Banks. She finally humbled herself enough to allow one night not to be all about her.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oh, man, she's got to get herself together here.
Just barely gets out of the way.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Oh, put down face first.
This is going to be bad for Sasha Banks.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
On the mark. What does Paige need to do right now?
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Elbow drop!
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, look at this.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Lariat.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Leg drop!
The women's revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
Down!
Good grief.
Referee in position.
What do you expect? Both her parents are performers, and this business is in her blood.
And she's back in the ring now.
Boom! What a drop kick.
On the mark. Paige is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Hammer lock applied. Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
It looks like Sasha Banks is setting a very good pace now.
Yeah, let's just hope Banks has enough stamina to pull through.
Paige just barely gets out of the way.
Big back body drop.
Bionic elbow
right to the forehead.
Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Elbow drop!
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Oh,
it's gonna break an arm.
Oh, man!
Gosh, why?
Oh, no, this isn't gonna end well.
Look at this.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Delivering the suplex.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Two.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Sasha Banks looking for approval like she always does.
Meteora!
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Sasha hits the backstabber.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Whoa, that was close.
Whoa, stiff headbutt. Wow, Sasha Banks gets a reversal.
For the first time tonight, Sasha Banks. Look at this.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Kick out of two. Whoa.
That may have been a slow count.
Yeah, Paige might be hurting, but she's not quitting.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
it's going to break an arm.
Oh, man.
Gosh,
why?
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Paige just barely gets out of the way.
Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Just a step quicker.
Oh, running elbow.
That's unique, Corey.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes a second.
All the way from the top rope.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
That's going to break an arm.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
Running clothesline.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Banks is on a roll.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Oh, here it comes. Paige turn.
Paige looking to end this quickly. Sasha Banks quickly getting the shoulder up.
Wow. Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Up and
meteor. There's two.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
I think Sasha Banks is done playing.
Backstabber. Can Banks finish the job?
Nice job getting to the ropes.
He really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
She makes an escape.
Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
Running clothesline. From behind, school boy.
We got a rope break.
Sasha Banks on the attack.
This is where Sasha Banks is at her best.
Applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
It's going to break an arm.
Taking out the arm. Great strategy. Face crusher.
She scurries out of there.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
It's going to break an arm.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
Face crusher.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Paige with the... could be nap time.
She works her way out of the hole.
And I don't know how. That was locked in pretty good.
Up and...
down.
Good grief.
Two.
Unbelievable.
From Sasha Banks.
Nice back rotation, Soup.
That should do it right there.
Another kick out. How in the world?
Unreal.
What a striking blow.
Hooked up.
Across the top. Down into the Falcon Arrow.
This might be it. She's not done yet.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Sasha Banks dives out of the way there. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Look out! Paige just barely gets out of the way. Big reversal.
Right to the spine with a knee.
That was vicious.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Banks is showing everyone who the boss in the WWE is.
Oh, man. That's why. Now back to the ring.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here, reverse.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
But Sasha Banks,
yes,
it's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
No, full of common dentists. She scores big with the count.
Never
been shy, has she? And there's the Sasha Banks. Kicked right to the midsection.
Nice back rotation suplex.
She's got her in her sights. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Wow, and Sasha has seen better days, but she's still alive, and that's all that matters.
Wow, she turned that one around. Out of the line.
is scaling the ropes once more.
Oh, look out! The boss with the frog splash! It's rare that Paige makes a mistake in the ring, but here's what cost her tonight.
Smooth.